Whoa. Whoa. And I keep it going. Hello and welcome to another exciting video. Today we continue our journey to $1 billion. Yes, you heard that right. $1 billion. Hoo-hoo! All the excitement. Alright. So we're just gonna continue on here. It's Gateway. Worldwide Technology Raceway. Whatever you want to call it. I still call it Gateway. I've been to this track in person. Not raced there, but I've been to a few events. I've seen trucks race here. I've seen what used to be the Busch Series race there. I've seen USAC cars there. I think I might have even seen a late model race here before, too. But we're getting after it. And that's going to do it for that. Just little bonuses here and there. We're going green. Be ready. Green. If you guys haven't done so already, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that notification bell. That way you'll receive all future videos. I'm gonna try and put these out as quick as possible. Especially videos pertaining to this particular game. So when NASCAR 21 Ignition comes out here in another month and a half or so, we'll start making content for that, and then we will completely abandon this series. Doing a little skipperoo here in the video. White flag is in the air. Then I can show you more races in one video. If I just kinda chop it up. Besides, if I'm leading, kinda boring anyway, right? Last corner. Here we go. Winner, winner. And we made a few bucks there. We could do better, but next season. But you gotta spend money to make money, right? This track looks fairly easy, but it's not. Every time you think you found another tenth, turns out it's not enough, especially if you're playing online. Now, let's go. Car high. Careful. You're all clear up top. So I almost lose it here. At least with the dirt late model races, I'll show you the whole thing because they go super quick. A wall there, and winner, winner. It's not a lot now, but once we get in the Cup Series, we'll start seeing so much money from just the merchandise. Yeah, it was pretty rough on the car there. Little Truck Series road course action here. It's always fun. Yeah, road courses are always fun to run. Mixes it up a little bit. Alrighty. Let's get it. Green, green. Johnny Sauter, you have no chance. It's a pretty quick track, 160 miles an hour on the straightaway there. Here to go. Come into that final lap. See what we can do. This is a pretty difficult corner right here. It's tough to get just right. Winner, winner. And that's what I make for the year. Just working at Disney. Not much, is it? Back to some dirt. Yeah, that was a weird cut in my video, but... Whoa! The dirt road course in here is kind of fun. I wish I was a quicker driver, but... When you're just trying to breeze through stuff, you're not really fully concentrated as I smack the wall there. And there's a lap. Not a pretty lap, but... Enough to get the sponsor bonus. Every penny counts, right?
All right, be smart out here. Going green. Almost ready.
Green, green.
Right side, right side. You got room. You're clear.
Already got a pretty decent lead. As I smack the wall, do a little bit of a wheelie. Whoa. And we keep it going. Spin it to win it, right? Winner, winner. There's our payout. Next season we'll start to see a little bit of a bump. And incentive contracts, it's another good way to make some extra money in the game. Do a quick little practice lap here just to get that sponsor bonus. As I run into the back of Austin Wayne Self. Smack the wall. Yeah, at least I'm consistent. We're going green. All right, here we go. Green, green, green. Got a pretty decent lead. Weaving in and out of traffic here. Trying not to do too much damage to everyone else. Doesn't always work out that way, but... Last lap. Gonna make it three wide here. Winner, winner. Go. Made it to the round of eight. Woohoo! And that's where we're going to end it here. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one.